Corey, you would have to think it'll take the performance of a lifetime to walk out of here tonight with the gold around her waist.
Yeah, you don't beat the champ unless you go at her with nothing less than your absolute best. And even then, there's a good chance you're going home empty-handed.
Guys, she's been waiting a long time for this opportunity here tonight.
Let's just hope she doesn't blow it, Cole, because opportunities like this don't come along very often.
It looks to me like her confidence level is at an all-time high heading into this title defense.
Cole, I can tell you, the pressures of being champion are very real. But for some reason, they don't seem to impact her. You're absolutely right. She looks incredibly confident here tonight.
The ladders are set, and so are we. Here we go. To the outside. That'll turn your lights out. Snap suplex. Very effective. Here she goes. Back in the ring now. She's dazed in the corner there. Finds a way to reverse.
What's coming next?
Just a step quicker.
And then
she set it up right in the middle of the ring.
Right under the prize. Perfect.
Ooh, right to the face.
Ooh, what impact.
Oh, what a forearm.
She ducks out of the way there.
Single leg drop kick. Up on their shoulders.
Victory is within her grasp right now, guys.
Hey, when you have the opening, why not go for it?
She got her good there.
Boom.
Oh.
What's this? Michinoku driver!
Absolutely planted. Nicely done.
Bang, right in the face.
This might be big.
Suplex.
Oh, shows no mercy.
In that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
Corey, what can be the deciding factor in a match like this?
It sounds cliche, but you need eyes in the back of your head. You don't know who's going to drop the hammer and turn your lights out at any moment. No disqualification means if it's not nailed to the floor, it can be used as a weapon.
It's like you paint a picture in your analysis.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
Look at the height.
Frog splash.
Reverses, can she take advantage?
And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
Here, European.
And now she gets her for a second time.
Third time's a charm, Cole. Remember that as this match goes on.
From behind.
There she goes.
Incoming!
Oh, and the ladder finds the mark.
Gonna be tough to bounce back from that one.
Going to get that ladder up. The ascent begins.
The fatal four-way match works like this. Four superstars are in the ring all at once. There are no countouts and no disqualifications. You have four superstars who are throwing down in the ring all at the same time, and they can fight anywhere they want to. It's mass hysteria.
Now she just needs to pull the championship down.
Come on, the clock's ticking.
Flex handle.
Well scouted reversal there.
Line
forcefully delivered.
Look at this.
Snap suplex.
It is so easy to stay in touch with your superstars 24/7 in a variety of social media outlets, including WWE's own Facebook page.
Between the ropes. Trying to sneak a victory here.
Gonna need a better grip on that.
Yeah, no way that's coming down.
There it is.
Did you hear that crack?
She's really relying on that object a lot now.
And I can't say that I blame her.
Positioning the ladder in the center of the ring.
I guess the only thing left to do is climb it.
Looking to end this.
Good night. What a stunner.
I think the champ's got it.
Looking to get the goal down.
Looking to win this match.
Got
to
be fast here.
Slam just brought this entire arena to its feet.
How is this superstar still in this match?
Hard determination.
She's getting that ladder position perfectly.
Well, setting it up is one thing. Climbing it is entirely different.
Bang and screw.
That'll tear your knee up.
The champ to the top turnbuckle. The champ to the top turnbuckle.
Up. Here we go. Well, that was pretty.
Can she pull it down?
Going for all the glory here, guys.
Up and
as this match goes on, is there any self-doubt running? running through the minds of these competitors.
You can't even allow that notion to creep into your head. You have come too far and fought too hard to grow weak now.
Going for the win here.
No time to waste. Gotta get it down now.
Here we go.
Great move right there in what's a very perilous situation.
Guys, she's not done yet.
Unreal. I can't believe it.
Here's the setup. Heads up the ladder. Huge opportunity here. Just gotta pull it down.
Yeah, pull, pull. Justin, when I tell you, this one is over, Michael.
Bob. Finally, this ladder match is over.
Let's take another look at these women in action.
Here is your winner and new W, the Queen.
Wow, what a match that was, ladies and gentlemen.